Hi everybody, it's late. It's 10:40 on this Monday. I'm just now updating the video. I didn't want to do so until I had a chance to look at all the data after being up on Mount Hood today doing the live reports for KGW. By the way, Mount Hood was probably the most quiet place in our entire area to be today. We didn't have wind. We had light flurries. It was really quite lovely up there. All right. It is still snowing at the coast. I know when I was at KGW, the Pacific camera, Pacific City camera, the KGW has showed a nice solid dusting to an inch on the beach. Astoria has been reporting light snow falling most of the evening. Temperatures at the beach are 31, 32. We are warmer. Again, right now it's 10:40 here in the city, but the coldest of the air that we're expecting to get tonight has yet to arrive. You know, it's an interesting call for the morning hours. If you look at the air mass temperatures, they are certainly cold enough to support mostly, if not all, snow in the area later tonight into early tomorrow morning, at least in the air. Forecast charts like to keep our temperatures 35, 36 at the lowest elevations. So this could go either way. You could wake up in the morning, it could be 36 degrees and a snow mix in the air, no big deal. But I think it's at least possible that all areas, the lowest elevations included, get down to 32 degrees, at least possible. And as I've been saying for days now, as you know, possible that any of us wake up to at least a dusting of snow, and possible that we have a couple of inches in some of the metro hills. So get up in the morning, look out the window, and see what's going on. During the day, I think we'll see a decrease in showers. The upper energy moves out during the morning hours. The afternoon, there's a weak area of high pressure. It kind of comes in. The moisture thins. I think we'll have some sun breaks and just some scattered showers in the afternoon, but really a pretty nice, decent day. Fairly dry, I think, Tuesday overnight, and then I still expect rain to be picking up again during the day on Wednesday. Okay, that is your update. I will talk to you bright and early in the morning. Hope you had a good day. I know PDX had a peak wind gust, by the way, of 49 miles per hour. Of course, the wind forecast that I was talking about for days also coming true. And real quick before I shut up, I know this is getting long, but McMinnville, 86 100s, Kelso, 9/10 of an inch. Astoria nearing 2 inches of total moisture. Those reports just through 6 o'clock tonight. So pretty wet. I'll talk to you soon.